Hi, this is Claire from AHA. You want to capture more customer feedback to deliver a truly lovable product experience, but it can be difficult to manage all of those requests alongside everything else you need to get done. Which is why I'm excited to introduce you to AHA Ideas. It enables you to crowdsource feedback in a single place, so you can streamline your review process and prioritize what to build. The first step is to set up an ideas portal to give your community a central place to go. Here, we created a portal for a fictitious application called Fredwin Cycling. You can add as many public or private portals as you need for different audiences, including customers, colleagues, and partners. Customize each one with your company's logo, brand colors, and domain. Then invite unlimited users to share their feedback. Users can search and vote for existing ideas, or quickly submit a new request. Dynamic feedback forms make it super easy to gather the details you need. You can also enable an in-app feedback widget to make it even more convenient for customers to submit ideas. If you use a CRM tool, like Salesforce or Zendesk, integrate it with AHA Ideas so sales and support teams can easily capture requests on behalf of customers. Now let me show you how to efficiently manage all of these incoming ideas. Use the overview page to quickly review every single one, categorizing ideas by type, filling in key details, and responding to customers with follow-up questions as you go. Update the status to show whether an idea is likely to be implemented or saved for future consideration. Choose from a variety of reports to track voting trends and patterns. You can also analyze feedback by company and segment to better understand what your customers are asking for. Our AI assistant is ideal for exploring feedback data at scale. Use it to help you spot themes, find similar ideas, and quickly summarize the top use cases. Next, create a research plan to truly validate what your customers need. Launch feedback polls. Host virtual focus groups. Conduct interviews. And gather community feedback to engage directly with end users. You can even map out potential solutions using built-in whiteboards. Better still, consolidate all of this discovery work in one place for easy reference. Now it is time to answer the question, what should we build next? This is often the hardest part. AHA Ideas makes it simple to score requests based on potential customer and business value and rank them in priority order. You can also bring opportunity data in from Salesforce to assess revenue impact. Then prioritize the top ideas for implementation. If you use AHA Ideas as part of AHA Roadmaps, you can promote ideas directly to epics, features, or requirements. You will love how easily you can then track the progress of ideas as they move from planning to delivery. This is just the start of what is possible with AHA Ideas. Use the question mark in your account to get help from an expert. Our customer success team has deep product expertise and responds incredibly fast. Get started today with a free 30-day trial or schedule a live demo to see examples of how other teams are using AHA Ideas to expand how they collect product feedback.